TMZ just released a video clip of Nicolas Cage and Vince Neil from Motley Crue getting into a little bit of a situation at a hotel in Las Vegas. Sources state that Cage was trying to calm Neil down. Cage can be heard in the video saying, "Calm down, I expletive love you, man." Cage appears to have put his hands on or around Neil's neck while trying to calm him down. Neil allegedly got into a fight with a woman who was seeking an autograph shortly before the incident with Cage was caught on camera.